grateful because this has been an amazing journey, and in a way it represents who we are as individuals and as a team, and the Lord always brings the right people together, and that's why it's happening here. It's just the right people showing up and becoming friends and enjoying it, because we are going through a very dark time in the world. We are being the light for others, and that's what we want to be the light.